3-1 the count on Duffy. 2-1 the Rivercats lead at top of the second. The 3-1 pitch swung on to drive to deep left field. Blanks just looks up, and it is gone onto the clubhouse. That was a bomb. It's now 2-2. So Duffy with his 12th home run of the year and his 42nd RBI. That was about as far as we've seen the ball hit from a right-hand hitter at this ballpark all year.